Hey guys, Coasternate here. Today I'm gonna be doing a review of Maverick, the Intamin Blitz coaster at Cedar Point in Sandusky, Ohio. This coaster has a max height of 105 feet, which isn't too tall, and neither is the drop with only 100 feet, and a top speed of 70 miles an hour or 110 kilometers per hour, and a total track length of 4,450 feet. So it is a very nice and long ride. Let me just say, this roller coaster is one of the most intense roller coasters ever built. This is personally one of my favorite roller coasters. My first being Steel Vengeance at the same park. And this roller coaster is the definition of a near perfect roller coaster. It's very intense. It's got some good airtime moments. It's got inversions, it's got a beyond vertical drop at 95 degrees, and has some pretty decent theming, especially since this is at a Cedar Fair park, and we all know that with Cedar Point, their main thing isn't exactly theming. But overall, this coaster is just amazing. So, without further ado, let's get right into it. Okay, so you're going to start with a launch up the lift hill. Some people consider it a fast lift hill. I consider it a launch, personally. So once you get to the top, you're going to crest over the lift hill. And then you're just going to go into this crazy 95 degree drop. Then you're going to go straight into a right-hand turn, followed by a left-hand turn into another right-hand turn. Then you're going to go into this forceful airtime hill. And then you're going to go into this right-hand turn into these two back-to-back inversions. And what I love about Maverick is that everything's just back to back and it just keeps coming. And that's what I love about this coaster. It's so quick and intense. Then you're going to go into this tunnel where you're just going to sit there for a few moments. And if you don't know about the launch coming up soon, then it may surprise you. So you're going to go from 0 to 70 miles an hour or 110 kilometers an hour in about 3 seconds. Then you're just going to shoot out of the tunnel really fast. And then bank right into this turn, followed by a twisty section. Then you're going to twist right under the drop. After that, we'll go into another bank turn, followed by an airtime hill, and then into the brake run as you finish the ride. So for its overall score, I'm going to be giving Maverick a 10 because it's just so intense. It is a short ride height-wise, but it makes up for it with all these crazy elements, the intensity, the speed. Maverick's just that coaster that's got everything. And that's why I'm giving it a perfect 10 out of 10. And this will be the end of this coaster review. I hope you enjoyed it. Comment down below on what your thoughts on Maverick at Cedar Point are. And if you enjoyed, please leave a like. And don't forget to subscribe. And I'll catch you guys next time.